And Malone takes it three in a row! Back to back to back! A turkey, a hat trick! This is the greatest of all time at this point in history. Malone putting it in stone. The world can know that you have been watching somebody nearly superhuman on the table. A masterclass for all. Oh, the diving shot! Ionescu and Robles, the party starts now! Look at this! Hands as high in the air as can be. He's holding back the tears in a spectacular finish. A dive. Montero falls to the ground to get out of the way, and a dive from Apollonia, but it's not enough. Absolute respect, and what a fight to the finish. Spectacle of the highest order. Celebration, Romania and Spain. Oh, an edge ball to do it. He was inside the table. It was a winner, no question about it. He can't believe it, and he lets the roar loose. A pat on the shoulder. The fortune definitely helped him out at a few crucial moments, but overall, it was an incredible match. Congratulations, Da Pang, Liang Jingquin. You have made it through Koki Niwa, and it was not an easy battle. Spectacular. I can't wait to see the highlights. I'm curious to hear what Liang Jingquin has to say.
He's got him! Matthias Falk, the Swede, into the final here at the World Championships in Budapest. And Jay Huynh's thrilling run through the qualifying, it comes to an end at the hands of the Swede. He's the first man from his country is into the World Championship men's singles final in 22 years, the first European in 16 years. It's a historic achievement, and it's richly deserved.
There it is, Ushua takes it, a crushing forehand! I cannot believe what she's done, the tears have started to flow as wide as can be. A job well done, it took so much focus. And finally, a four-time Women's World Cup champion has become the world champion at 28 years old for the first time in her life. This could have been the last opportunity, and she has capitalized on it. Tears of joy from Liu Shiwen.